Look at ebix's jump scare.
Let's see it.